Well, hi everyone. So this is our first full day out here in Australia. We arrived yesterday, stayed in Sydney last night, and today we're driving 3.5 hours north to Taree, New South Wales, and we're heading to the Manning River to cover an Easter weekend powerboat event. So powerboats, that's not our normal thing, but it's one of the many reasons that we're out here for the next 10 days to cover lots and lots of different styles of motorsport. We're excited to show you exactly what it's all about. So it's all new to us. We're really excited to show you exactly what it's all about, as well as to learn ourselves exactly what's going on. Let's go and have a look. Lady.
Here today not knowing what to expect at all, and it has been incredible. There are so many different boats here, so many different powers and specs. It is amazing. In true Aussie style, pretty much everything here is powered by a V8, including this absolute monster machine behind us, which is running about 1800 horsepower and it's supercharged. Today has been a bit of a practice sort of competition day. We're going to come back tomorrow to cover the full competition day, hook up with a couple of teams and get a real good insight into what goes into the specs on these machines and a behind the scenes look at running one of these boats. So you can catch the full video when we're back in the UK.